Yo, what's up guys? It's your favorite gamer in the world here. In the world here. If you don't know who I am, please I just recommend you to go down, hit that subscribe button, let us reach 100 subscribers. Without further ado, we're playing The Last of Us. Now, last beautiful little episode, we found one of the hunters, you know, that shot Mark in the back. And one person. And I forgot his name, Danny, I think. He shot her in the face, and we found Clementine's head in the camp, and I have no idea what the fuck happened. So yeah. Oh, look at Clementine, you dog, you. So yeah.
It's okay, Clementine. You can pet her.
So yeah, Katja is taking care of the cow for a little bit. Why does it look so dark outside?
Whoa. Katja says Mabel could have her baby tonight.
We'll see, Clementine.
Oh yeah. I'm about to finish my Dr. Pepper bottle.
Daddy said it's called a salt lick.
Yeah, but don't lick it. It's gross.
Did you lick it?
I don't know.
Oh, I love Clementine so much, man. She's so cute. Oh, yeah, let me give her back her hat.
Here, Clementine.
My hat! You found it!
You're welcome.
I knew you'd find it. You said you would.
Listen, did you give your hat to anyone?
No.
Did you see any strangers around the motor inn who might have taken it?
No. Why?
It's probably nothing. Just let me know if you ever see anything like that.
Okay, I will.
Hey, maybe the woman snuck in and like took her hat.
Kids?
I like to someday. I haven't thought about it. I'd like to someday.
Maybe a little girl like you.
That's nice. You'd be a good daddy. Well, thanks for finding my hat.
You're welcome, Clem.
I was about
Do
to say that.
Pet the
Jesus,
cow
Lee.
With me?
Nah, but you go on ahead.
Wait, can I? No, I don't have an option to pet him. Where's Kenny? Wait, where's Kenny? I have no idea where Kenny is. Alright, what do I do? I'm gonna see where Kenny is. Let's see where my boy is. And I'll check out the barn later on. I gotta take another sip of my Dr. Beba. Oh.
So, how does a woman like yourself run this whole place?
Oh, I manage just fine. Plus, I have my boys to help out. I couldn't do it without them.
Oh, Larry's getting a little bit touchy there. All right, where's Kenny at? Let me talk to her. Oh yeah, so when I loaded back the game, it actually restarted a little bit. Like when we came back from the camp. So, like, technically, I haven't talked to Lily yet, so let me just do that real quick and,
hey,
so yeah.
So what happened at the camp? Did you guys find any more of those guys that hurt Mark?
Nothing happened. Danny shot one.
We found a woman in the woods. She was talking all crazy and had a crossbow, so Danny killed her.
Holy shit.
And
she
has the same reaction.
I don't know.
Even with Larry
I think she was trying to tell me something, but then he just went off.
I don't like this, Lee. I still say we should go back to the motor inn, where we at least know what to expect.
So yeah, about your dad.
It's been 3 months. Your dad still treats me like I'm some kind of asshole.
Yeah, well, don't expect that to change.
I was gonna choose the same answers that I chose last time. Does he treat you like that? How do you put up with him?
Look, my dad can be an asshole.
So yeah, this is like a long little cutscene, so y'all can skip ahead the video.
Guy.
Oh, just, one more thing.
He's got a lot of pain.
Today I'm uploading
he's
two videos,
so
maybe
much.
Even three. All right. So please go down, hit the like button,
him, you know?
And so yeah, after this video gets uploaded, I'm gonna upload the second
himself.
Video. It's probably gonna be
and
The Walking
me.
Dead, but the third
all
one. Let's hope to God I make another
me.
Video. It's a surprise, y'all. It's a surprise.
So yeah, he's probably gonna keep treating you like crap, but that's just because he still has one thing left to care about. So don't judge him. Don't judge me for sticking by him. He's my dad.
We already heard this, all right? So it doesn't matter. Do you get feeling something's going on here?
What are you and Kenny arguing about when I came back from the camp?
He's losing it, Lee. He comes over and starts
right,
talking
after
about
this,
searching
I'm just
the
leave,
barn and
like,
that these people
really
are hiding something.
Waste y'all time.
The way I see it, we just need to skip the dinner and get our food to go. But I'm starting to think your friend over there has another agenda.
All right, let's get out of here.
Just don't get too nosy. These kinds of people are usually pretty protective of their privacy.
True. It's like a little bit of the countryside, so... All right, let's go see what's up. So yeah, I lost a little bit of hate for Larry yesterday. You know, he's lost a lot of people in his life, so... Yeah. Anyways, let's get back to it. Let's go see where Kenny is. I'm gonna leave Larry alone, you know. He's flirting with the lady up there. Alright, where's Kenny at? Well, maybe he's still pushing, okay, maybe not.
Hello.
What's up, man?
I got to use her today.
Her?
My girl here.
You, this place looks isolated. You run this place with just a cow? With
How
one
do you
cow?
Run this place with just one cow?
Used to have more. They get hungry, too. Or sick. Got your doctor friend here now, though.
You guys must trade for a lot of fuel to keep the generators running, right?
People get hungry, and a few loaves of bread fetch a high price. Y'all are luckier on this side of the deal now.
True. True. People are really getting hungry, so...
What's not to like?
Herbert. Nothing much,
not
I guess.
Not much, I guess.
Exactly.
You know, don't judge someone.
I'm gonna go wait for
How is that suspicion? I just said, I guess so. I don't judge. Jesus, man. Where could Kenny be? I think I have to do something. I'm gonna go back to the bar. Maybe he's in there. He's probably in one of those little areas. Like, you know when there was a lot of hands there? Hold on. Let me show you. All right. Hold on. I'm sipping Dr. Pepper with one hand and I'm controlling Lee with the other. So if you see me doing something else, yeah. You see that? It immediately turns dark. All right. What the fuck? Okay. I'm gonna check this thing out first.
It's you found lock. It too, huh?
Was that Kenny? Oh, it's Kenny!
Lee, they're hiding something.
What's up, Kenny?
Behind this door. I got a quick look. They got boxes of stuff. Something metal and sharp.
Sharp?
Don't get paranoid.
It's my job to be paranoid, Lee. I got my whole family on this farm right now. How about you?
I'm still sticking with Kenny, but if there's an option to, like, help out Larry, I'm gonna take it. Protector. I'll protect her no matter what.
Protect her no matter what.
I know you will. Look, that guy with Katya. What's his name? He locked it up real tight the second we came in. I definitely heard a noise back there, Lee.
A noise?
What? My point is, we gotta know for sure. So go find a hammer or something.
I'm a little
I'll
bit paranoid.
In a second. You back me up in case them farmers come running.
Hang on, man. Think this through. You smash the lock. Then what if it turns out you're wrong?
Yeah.
You just fucked your chance to get a good meal in those kids you're trying to protect. Use your head,
exactly, Kenny.
All right, Professor. What'd you have in mind?
Let me have a look at what we're dealing with first.
Wait, don't I have that, like, little pick thing that I picked it up?
Hey, Lee, you know how to pick a lock, right?
No. Why would you say
Wait,
that?
What?
Well, you're, you know...
Oh, that's racist, Kenny.
Oh, you are not saying what I think you're saying.
That's fucked up.
Jesus, man, I'm from Florida. Crazy shit just comes out of my mouth sometimes. Sorry.
Okay, a little bit racist there,
what?
But
See
let's
those screws?
Keep it.
Instead of breaking the padlock, we can just take off the assembly, have a peek inside, and then replace it all again like nothing ever happened.
All right, sounds like you got a plan. I'll hang around and keep an eye on that guy with the cow.
Wait, don't I have that like a little pick on my hand?
I thought that was Danny. Whatever.
Wait,
can I help?
Oh, you can see through the little
something?
Door a little bit. We're just chatting. Just checking out the bar. What's behind the door?
Just checking
out the
barn here. Never been to a dairy farm before.
Just don't roam around without me or Danny. The farm can be a dangerous place. You know, the bandits and all. Sorry about
How can
friend.
It be a dangerous place here instead of a damn barn?
Hey, do me a favor. Don't fuck around with this door, okay? Just, you know, Mama gets nervous.
Andrew, I need your help again.
No problem. Right away, Doc.
With what? Wait, hold on. I'm gonna show you guys. No, what? distract Kenny to get out the barn. Andy. All right. I'm pretty sure last episode I picked up some multi-tool, I think it was. Or some little pick. All right, it might have reset it, and I lost all my things that were important. So I'm going to go see if it's back at the box. Because right now I only have the axe and the little camera thing. I'm going to check right now. Yeah, toolbox. It gives me an option to open it. I don't think last time it gave me an option. See, it's right there. And multi-tool. Yeah, I was right.
I'm just gonna borrow this for a second.
You said that last episode, Lee. So I have to distract him somehow. Wait, what? Oh, generator. Do I have to, like, smash it or, in, like, so distract him or something? Bam, bitch. Get wrecked. And head back. Looks like nothing ever happened. Well, what's good, homie? Wait, he's still talking.
Damn, this thing is the worst piece of shit. Some piece of tripping.
Okay, he said shit, but then the letters say crap. Now, let's mess with him a little bit. Let's keep messing with him. Let's see for how long until he starts to get suspicious. I wonder who did it. I'm just gonna keep doing this. He ain't never gonna shoot back to Dean. Get back. Oh, he didn't say anything this time. What? Alright, I guess like after that he just doesn't say anything. Alright, let's just do what I gotta do. So if I just press this button, just leave. What?
Guess I'm gonna need a screwdriver for this.
More tattoo time! Alright. What do I gotta do? Let's take this out.
Ow!
Oh shit.
Thing is moving fast.
And then we gotta turn it off. Up. And then take this off.
That thing is on too tight for my bare hands.
Well, use the more tattoo time. More tattoo time. Here we go.
Yeah, that should do it.
Then we... Wait, what? He left it open.
Hey, man, what's
fuck
good?
Danny, where'd he find this piece of shit? Oh, fucking thing threw a belt. Damn it, Tom. Ah, oh, son of a... Fuck.
Frack.
Take
the fucking letter said frack, but not fuck. Hey, what's good? Wait, I can't talk to him. Well, I don't have to talk to him anyway. Yeah, I totally didn't troll you for, like, the past 5 minutes. Totally didn't. Okay, let's see. I'm just checking if my mic is on. Hey, Clementine. So, I distracted him. Wait, does it actually give me an option? No, I'm not gonna do something. I found a multi-tool.
Something I think could help with the lock.
Nothing to stop you now.
Let's get it. Wait, what? Did y'all see that? It was like shaking a little bit. What is it, dinner?
Mom, Dad, dinner time! It's dinner time!
Dinner time!
Dad! Come on! Let's eat!
Kenny, come along, honey. Kenny, come on. Don't make the children wait.
I'll make an excuse for you.
Yeah, it better be a good one. And not like Lee got bitten. Because I'll be fucked up. Alright, now I just gotta take this thing out. And let's see what's good. Let's see what's up. Pop. Wait, why is he doing that with his hands? Like, it's just gonna fall to the... Like, he puts his hand there, and then it just falls off. Like that. Again. Boop. Just lets it fall. For no reason. Okay, what's good? What? Oh, shit. They were the ones with the fucking bear traps.
Didn't you hear the bell?
I saw those bear traps.
Dinner time.
Those are the ones with the bear traps. I've said that like twice. I found the door open like that. Why is there so much blood in here?
Why was there so much blood in there?
Look, we have food here, but Danny and I still got to do a lot of hunting to keep everyone fed.
Okay.
When we catch something in the woods, we skin it and dress it back there. Mama doesn't like us to make a mess in the house. So you see, nothing to worry about.
Okay. A little bit suspicious, but how do you guys find more deer than we do? Three people find less, but those two find more. I mean, I could guess like different parts of the woods would have more, but still, it's a little blood bag, though.
Brenda, you are an angel.
Excuse the mess. We had to block the back door after Walker got upstairs. Don't worry. That was a while ago, and ain't been back inside since.
Everybody sit down. I'll go get the meal. Oh, this is a delight.
I could eat a horse.
Where's Mark?
Now, don't you worry about him. I've already brought some food up. You just let him rest.
All right.
Mind if I wash my hands first?
Bathroom's right outside in the hall. And be sure to get under your nails. You've been mucking around in the dirt all day.
Okay. I'm still suspicious over that shit, but she said over here, right? All right, right there. Okay, can I wash my hands? Wait, my thingamajig is moving so fast. Oh, wait, what? Oh, I only get to close it. I can't wash my hands. You lied, Lee. Oh, trying to disrespect that. Wait, can I go back? Oh, I can look back. Huh? Okay, I'll stop. I'll stop. That was the last time. Okay. I'm sorry. That was the last time for sure. 100% sure. Alright. Well, let's see what's up over here first. Okay, I think that was a room back there. Is it a closet? It's a closet. Anything good around here? Nope. Just expecting. What? Ooh, is that light? I think that is light.
What the hell?
Ooh. Okay. I want to back off. Okay, the little cord goes over there, but and there's the light. There's stains, blood stains. Oh, shit. Where is Mark? These are the only rooms that you can get to. Oh shit. Okay, let's see what's behind door number one. Oh shit, I saw a little bit of blood down. Oh shit! What the fuck? I'm sorry that I screamed in your ear. What the fuck? They cut off his legs!
Brothers.
The motherfuckers!
Legs, man.
Don't eat.
Shit, they motherfucker gonna make us eat him! No! Go get him! Clementine's gonna eat that shit! Lee, run! Motherfucker, they're about to eat them! Clementine! Clementine, don't eat it! Clementine! Please! Please, Clementine! 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 He got a gun! Clementine, don't eat it!
That.
What? You start Clementine for me, Dean.
Lee, Jesus, man. Did you find something?
Jesus.
Oh, sit your ass
Duck
down,
is eating
Lee.
Like shit.
This lady has made you a meal.
Yeah, Lee, what's gotten into you?
He just had a start.
You're eating human meats. Marcus upstairs, legless.
Marcus upstairs with his fucking legs cut off. You're eating him.
That's crazy.
What the hell?
You're scaring the kids, Lee.
Shit, what the hell is wrong with you?
Don't indulge him, Lily. It's always something with this guy.
Shut the fuck up.
Mom,
we gotta go upstairs and have
what
a look.
What is going on?
Go upstairs and look. You'll find a guy with both of his legs hacked
off.
Why did he just say guy?
You should have said Mark.
Think about it.
And this motherfucker's still eating. Fucking Danny bitch ass. Cannibalism it's bitch.
Everything could have turned
this
out
bitch
okay,
is still eating.
Folks.
He would have died anyway. We gotta think about
it. He would have died anyway. It was just a fucking arrow in his shoulder.
Growing up in rural Georgia, you're taught not to waste.
Look at this bitch. She's still eating.
Now you got monsters rolling.
Look at this motherfucker still munching on that shit.
And for what?
It's fucked up.
Continue to rot till they eat some more. We think we can put that meat to better use.
Just let us go. You chose to plead with them.
Andy is right. We go after folks who were gonna die anyways.
Yeah, anyway, even though fucking Mark was only shot in the shoulder by a damn arrow, you could have just cut that shit off. Well, not the shoulder, just the fucking... Kenny, get your gun.
Kenny, get your gun.
Kenny, no!
Nobody's going anywhere.
We got lots of use for y'all right here.
Oh, what fuck, man.
Put your guns down! We're walking out of here!
Don't go near my fucking family!
I don't want to die.
We're screwed. Mommy, everything's gonna be okay. Everything's
Everyone,
gonna be okay.
Everyone, everything will be okay!
Lee?
Clementine? You motherfucker! Let her go! You fucker! I'll kill you, bitch! Oh, that motherfucker. I swear to God, if I get a chance to fucking kill Danny, I'ma take that shit. Or at least beat his ass up. I swear to God. If she harms Clementine, I swear to damn God.
Someone.
Coming up.
Oh fuck! I wasn't paying attention for a second. I got a trophy.
You can't keep us in here! Open up! I will tear you fuckers apart with that bare hand!
We gotta find another way out of here!
You sick fucking bastards! Open this door,
she's throwing up!
I will knock the goddamn door down!
It was a person. They tried to make us eat a person.
Hey, don't say person. It was Mark. How hard can it be to just say person?
God damn it! If you hadn't dragged your feet.
Come on, Dad. Now's not the time.
What happened? Are you okay, Clemson? What happened?
The man hit you.
They threw us in the meat locker.
Lee, we gotta get out of here. If they so much as touch my family, I'll kill those sons of bitches.
Let us out, you sons of bitches!
Dad!
He's gonna have a fucking heart attack.
This goddamn thumbsucker was the one who brought us here.
Will you all just shut the fuck up?
Fuck, really, Larry?
Don't be.
Really? If I would have chose, no, you don't have a fucking deal. He would have fucking, he would have been like, motherfucker, you better fucking go with them. Fucking, sorry about that. All right, let me talk to fucking Clementine for a little bit.
Please settle down.
Don't give up. We're gonna find a way out of here.
We're gonna find a little way out.
Sure, honey. You keep your eyes open for exposed screws or loose panels. Anything we can pry away to open a passage out of here.
Okay.
Yeah, did they take my fucking multi-tool? I don't have an inventory, so I think they took everything. Okay, that might be useful.
There's more of us on the way. Let us out. I'll break that damn door down.
Dad, you
can't
fucking
have a... I was fucking right.
Easy.
Oh, God.
Dad?
Oh, fuck, man. Shit.
No! Dad, come on! Dad!
Shit!
Oh God, he stopped breathing. I think he's had a heart attack.
Shit. Is he dead?
He's not dead! Somebody help me!
Fuck, man, don't make me choose!
If he's dead...
He's not dead!
Don't, please. Please, tell. I swear to God, please!
You saw that poor bastard at the motel? How fast he turned?
What are you saying?
Lily, I'm sorry. I truly am. But in a few
human. Please, man, don't make me choose.
6'4", 300-pound, seriously pissed off dead guy.
Fuck you! We can bring him
please
back!
Please don't make me choose.
We'll mourn him later. But right now, we have to keep him from coming back.
No,
fuck, man, and in front of Clementine?
He's not dead.
Fuck! Please don't make me choose. Lily can still save him.
Lily can still save him.
I wish she could, believe me, I do.
Please, man.
That man is dead. You both know what happens next.
Look, Kitty, back at the drugstore when we all thought Duck was bitten. I gave him the benefit of the doubt. Maybe we should do the same now.
That was different.
Yeah, exactly.
Duck wasn't bitten. But come on, we know this guy's not gonna make it. Remember what Ben said. Gotta destroy the brain. Come on, Lee, I'm right about this.
Fuck,
man. My back. You always do.
No.
God damn it, Lee, I need you. Please help me.
Fuck, please. No, I'm going with Lily. I'm sorry, y'all, but I'm going with Lily. I'm going with Lily. In front of Clementine?
No,
I'm going with Lily.
No, I don't think so.
Okay, let me take over. Keep checking his pulse.
Oh, fuck. Kenny's
going
to do it.
One, he's going to turn.
Two,
you're putting all
three,
of this at risk.
Go, 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 before
bitch.
Kenny does it.
You're fucking worthless.
Oh, wait, what? He moved his mouth. What? Kenny!
No!
You bitch!
Kenny, what the fuck? I'm so sorry.
Kenny!
It had
he was moving his
you
mouth.
Don't know that. Yes, I do, Lee. And so do you. I was counting on you, man.
Fuck.
I'm sorry.
If he could have been still alive. Ah, oh, Clementine.
Are you okay?
Drop your own. Too much salt will kill you.
Is it
wow.
Over?
Yeah. 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 Fucking great. Yeah. Like that matters right now. Yes. For now. I don't know. I don't know what
one
she asked me. I wasn't paying attention.
We need to find a way out of here.
Oh, Clementine.
I know. But you gotta be strong right now. I need you to be strong. Think about something else. Something hopeful.
Like what?
Let's see here. A safe place. Your walkie-talkie.
How about your walkie-talkie? Those pretend talks with your mom and dad. Don't those make you feel better?
Sometimes.
Oh my gosh. She reminds me of my little sister.
Right? You found a way out?
I'm working on it.
Oh my god. I'm sorry, Clementine. I gotta talk with Kenny right now.
I don't
want to
hear
Kenny.
You think I like doing what I did? I'm the guy who couldn't bear to watch the family dog get put down. But if we want to survive this shit, we've gotta have the balls to do the hard thing. Or at least one of us has got to.
We gotta work together. We gotta work together.
If we're gonna survive this shit, we got to work together. How do you expect Lily to work with us after what she just saw you do?
Yeah.
If she wants to live, she'll work with us. If she doesn't, then the hell with her.
Man, that's fucked up, Kenny. Alright, let me talk with her.
He was still alive, Lee.
Yeah.
He was still alive.
Larry was a good father. Kenny was trying to keep us safe. Larry
Sorry,
was a good father.
I truly am. Larry and me, we might not have got along so great, but I know he would have done anything to protect you.
He was a good father. Man, I actually feel bad for Lily, man. Even though fucking Larry was an asshole, he was still trying to protect her daughter. But we might have found a way out from this shit.
Maybe big enough for one of us
sick
to
bastards.
Does the air conditioner come off?
I think I could take it off if I had something to remove the screws. The multi-tool. Of course they took
yeah.
it. Shit.
Fuck,
Maybe
man.
There's something else we could use. I've got a rock.
A rock won't help. A coin.
I mean, you might... No, never mind. Shit, man. What could I use?
It's not coming off that way.
If
we can remove these screws, the AC should come down easy.
It looks like a flat screwdriver would do it. Something flat and hard enough to move. Maybe a coin. Wait, didn't Larry say that he had a coin?
Please.
Like 60 cents?
I need to be alone.
God knows you deserve time to grieve, Lily.
Yeah, Larry said he had like 60 cents
here,
in his...
We need your help.
In his pocket.
And Larry's. I think I may have found a way out of here. But I need something to remove the screws on the air conditioner. If you had something I could use as a screwdriver, a coin or something.
No.
what about him? Look, I know this is a terrible time for it, but back at the motory, Larry mentioned something about keeping coins in his pockets.
What do you want? My blessing to loot his corpse?
Your permission.
Well,
do what you have to do.
God bless Larry's soul.
Oh, boy.
Y'all are probably gonna hate me for this, but, even though Larry was an asshole, he was okay, I guess. Y'all are gonna probably hate me for that, but... back pocket... Let's try this one first.
A ring.
My mother's.
Don't worry, I'm not taking it.
Yeah. This pocket.
Here we go.
There we go.
2 quarters.
It wasn't the backup pocket. Well, I'm not gonna check it. Alright. No, give her a little bit of space. She's been through a lot.
Just gotta remove these screws and get this unit off.
Alright, let's do this. Let's take these out. Oh, fuck. Yeah, I forgot about the damn coins.
It's not coming off that way.
I know it's not coming off that way. We gotta use your damn coin. I mean, what? One fucking quarter would have suit well. We didn't have to take all his
Hurry
damn
the fuck up,
coins.
Lee. We don't have all day here.
Calm your ass down, Kenny. The fuck again?
It's not coming off that way.
I know. All right, I'm finishing this episode. I'm finishing this out, starve to death. I mean, starve for help today. I don't know if who leads or to.
Clementine can fit through.
Looks like it'll probably lead right into that back room.
Yeah. I know you're brave enough. You don't have to do this.
You know you don't have to do this, right?
I know. I just want to go home.
This'll help us get back home.
Okay.
Alright. Go, little Clementine.
What do I do when I get out?
See if you can get to the other side of that door and open it.
Yeah. Alright, go little Blake Clementine, go. Be careful. She's making too much noise. Jesus, how much noise can she make? I'm sorry. All right. Wait, what? What happened? Oh. Is it? Oh, it's coming down. I thought it was like Danny or Andy.
There's a man outside.
And Andy who brought her back with a gun.
You care?
If you try to do that again,
Kenny.
We'll kill you all.
Lily, I'm sorry. We gotta go.
I know.
I just need
a minute to say goodbye.
Okay, you do that.
Hey, we're good. Okay?
Okay.
Yeah, this is good. Shit, he's gonna get us all killed.
True. He is gonna get us all killed if he gets
Stay here. Take care of Lily, okay?
I will.
He said something about this is gonna be okay or good. So, what's up? Doc. Jesus Lord Christ. Oh my God.
I told you there was something up with this room. It's a goddamn human slaughterhouse.
It's fucked up, mate. Oh, I see this little axe thing. Can I take it? I can. What else can I take? Is there anything else? Anything better? Oh, there's this. Hay hook. Or this. I'm taking this. They do that. Can I take like 2 at a time so I can be like double? What is this? Mini kettle prod. Oh, a taser! Oh shit. I'm not sure about that. I'm taking this because, like, against walkers, that little taser is not gonna do you shit. So yeah, let's do this. Let's talk to Kenny and let's get out of here.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
Getting my family back.
What are you gonna do? Walk up and grab his gun?
Good a plan as any.
Kenny, you're gonna get your ass killed. Fucking go. before he gets fucked in the ass. Pause. Alright, let's go get that gun. And let's go kill his ass. Cause he fucking touched Clementine. And I'ma kill him. I'm gonna kill him. Or I'ma at least make him suffer and die. I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna kill him. I was about to say fuck him, but I'm not gonna kill him. Oh shit! Wait, what?
Just go in the place like you said.
Shit! What's up, mate?
What's he doing out there?
I don't know. I'll keep an eye on him. Be ready to act when I say.
Keep an eye on him. Be ready to act when I say. See what he's done now.
Not a kid, not enough meat for her training. What are they talking about?
Oh, I know, man.
Shit!
When I let one thing walk right out, he's not coming any closer. See where he's at.
He is setting off the trap. And he closed the door.
Lee, talk to me. This is a game. See where he is now.
Alright, let's see where he is now. Oh my god! Oh my god, this guy's the fuck out of me! Get him! I'm sorry for screaming in y'all's ear. I'm sorry. Get that bitch! Get that bitch! Kenny, what the fuck? Oh, thank you, Lily. Thank you so much, Lily. The fuck, Kenny?
No!
Go. I gotta thank her for that. Jesus, Kenny wasn't doing shit. Oh shit.
You see? You understand now, don't you? You can have me.
Oh fuck you.
It's how the world works now. Give part of yourself. So others can live.
I should fucking kill you right now.
I'm not gonna do it though. Cannibalism, Mark will never volunteer for food. That was why you killed that woman.
That's why you killed that woman in the woods. She was about to spill everything.
Yep.
You weren't ready to hear yet, Lee. Had to stop her.
You know what? I'm not gonna kill you.
If you kill me,
just because you weren't the one who pulled the Clementine's hair.
You're already tainted.
You ain't gonna...
Fuck you, asshole.
This is not how the world works now.
I ain't going for your
you
ass.
Won't make me fuck kill you.
You know what? I'm just gonna let you bleed out. Fuck you, asshole. Clementine, remember you spared his life. Yeah, and Clementine was right there. So if I would have done it, would have scarred her.
Go.
So hell no.
I'll cover you.
I'll cover you.
Just
okay.
Stay here and keep Clementine safe. I'll be right back.
I'll climb down. Oh, jeez. Taking Charlotte.
Kenny!
Fuck, man. Who the hell's that? Who the hell is that? Oh, a walker. Alright. I thought it was gonna be like someone else. Like, who does the. Oh! What? Is that Carly? Hey, Carly! Hey, what's good, Carly?
Carly!
Me?
Ow!
Shh! Is everyone okay? You guys have been gone way too long.
Hey, what's up, man? We need your help. Get out of here. They attacked
us. They attacked us!
I knew it. I told you we couldn't trust them.
Shit. How many of them are there?
Two left.
Where? Yeah, two of them left.
Larry's dead. They chopped off Mark's legs and tried to feed them to us.
Shit. Is everyone else okay?
They've still got Duck and Katja in the house. And I don't know where the fuck Kenny is.
All right. We're coming in to help.
Yeah.
The main gate is too dangerous. Go around the fence and see if there's a back way in. I'll keep looking for Kenny. Do you have a weapon?
I don't leave home without it.
Huh.
Ben, stick close. And Lee, be careful.
Jesus, man, you could have burned like an axe or something. Well, I have the only axe. Or at least burn like a, I don't know, staff, maybe a fucking screwdriver. Oh shit! That fucking bitch, and I thought she was so nice. She was so damn nice.
I'm gonna take the boy and check around.
No, please don't take my boy!
Oh, fuck, no, no. You know what? What I did to Kenny, you know, I always said I was gonna be on Kenny's side, but I'm sorry, I couldn't do that.
What's going on out there?
Yeah, that's me. I left Annie at the barn. Where's Katja?
Where are Katja and the kid?
Yeah. Oh, God. Fucking get that bitch.
Kenny, let me go!
I'm just gonna leave Danny to die.
Lead
I don't wanna fucking kill
don't
him in front of him.
Let her go, Brenda!
Open the door right now.
Please,
what's up, bitch? It's good, little bitch.
Come on now, you know you don't want to do this.
Just go away and leave us be.
What's up, mate? What do you want to do? What's
Stop
good?
Right
oh, shit.
There, I mean it.
Oh, I can talk to him. Put the gun down, bitch. Fuck
Think
that.
About
he's,
what
gonna,
you
he's just going to get myself
It doesn't
killed.
Have to end like this.
I'll kill her, Lee.
Just let me go.
Come on, let's get that bitch right now. Come on, bitch. Come on. Let's get it.
Stay back!
Oh.
Don't do anything stupid!
Alright, I'll check him again. I'll kill all you. Let her go,
Brenda. Let her go, Brenda.
Please,
what? Oh, was that? Wait, is that Mark? I think that's Mark. Mark! What's good, Mark?
Please.
He's probably dead by now, but what's good, Mark? What's good? Hey, you got my back. Alright, you got my back.
Oh. I don't want to kill you, Lee!
I want to kill you, though. Well, can I talk to her? You don't have to.
Please don't make this any worse.
Just stop!
Come on, Mark. Just a little step more, and she did. All right, good, Mark. Just stay right there. Oh, thank you, Mark. Thank you. Even if you are a walker, I'm not gonna kill you because you're a good guy. All right, thank you, Mark. He always said he had my back, so, thank you.
That ain't gonna happen.
Although, I'm kinda sad that he died.
Don't
thank you.
Shut up!
Oh, shit!
Andy! Who the
fuck
do you people think you are? Look at what you've done!
You brought this on yourself, calm down.
Calm down? What for, huh? All we wanted was some goddamn gasoline!
Shit.
Get that bitch.
Woo! Oh, get that bitch. Fucking kill you, asshole. I'ma fuck you up. Come on, bitch. I'ma fuck you up right now. Oh, shit. Is someone gonna help me? Oh, hell no.
Get up. Get the fuck up.
Yes. No one's gonna help me? Get that bitch! No! He's gonna put my head up there! Damn motherfucker! No you ain't! No you ain't, motherfucker! No you ain't! No you ain't! No you ain't, asshole! No you're not! You're not doing this to me! Not tonight! You're gonna fucking... No you don't, motherfucker! Lily! Please!
Lily!
Lily! Thank you! Oh, what's good, little bitch? That tables have turned. Ah, this is for touching Clementine, this is for pulling her hair. This is for trying to make us eat Mark, for cutting off his shit. This is for fucking trying to smash my head in. This is for fucking being a little bitch. This is for being ugly. This is for being a fucking little bitch. This is for fucking me up. This is for taking my axe. This is for fucking being a little bitch. Fucking little bitch. Fucking little asshole. You little bitch. Falcon motherfucking punch, asshole! Falcon punch! Falcon punch! Alright, that's it. Psych punch!
Please, that's enough!
Oh, little bitch, that felt good!
Enough.
Is that all you got, Lee? You ain't shit!
Oh, Lord, look at his face!
It's over! Fuck you!
Fuck you too!
As soon as Dad and Mama get out here!
Oh, they dead, motherfucker. They all dead.
Oh, fucked.
Well, I'm not sure about the other. Oh, yeah, they're all dead. They're not coming. They're both dead. I said it's over.
Said it's over. Just walk away.
Oh, my Lord. Look at his face. I kind of feel a little
bit
sorry.
Don't you dare walk away from me, Lee.
Fucking done, bitch. I'm gonna let you die.
Get back here and finish this, Lee.
No, fucking Danny, I'm gonna let you die. You're gonna fucking die. You're gonna be a fucking commission, bitch. I'm leaving this bitch. Fuck you. Yeah, maybe you should. Maybe I should. Well, I could kick his ass. Bye. Oh, nah, I'm just gonna leave y'all. Eh, see ya. See ya, bitch. Later, bitch.
Get back here and fight me like a man, Lee.
No, fuck you. You spare that
Lee! Time.
And the generator is broken.
They're getting in.
Oh shit! Ho ho ho! Guess what, little shit? Ho ho, you're done. Ho ho, I actually wanted to kill him, but I guess the walkers are gonna make him suffer more. Oh, and there goes his mama. Right there, you can see him. Coming at the house. His brother would have came too, but well, he's stuck there. Oh, that's what he gets, little shit. You fight like a dairy farmer. Alright, so if the video cuts short and I don't finish the actual episode, that's because I have a timer for 1 hour. Cause I was watching Aishua Delirious' video, and there was a 2 hour long video, and I don't want to make my videos too long.
Sorry for leaving the motel.
So yeah, it's probably gonna cut off in like 10 minutes or so.
Glad you showed up when you did. If you hadn't taken that shot at Andy, we might not have gotten out of there.
Were they really killing people for food?
Yup. You should have. Yeah, Clementine almost ate one.
Yeah, and Clementine almost ate some.
But
I stopped her.
I can't leave her alone, Carly. This fucking world now. It's hiding just unspeakable shit at every turn.
Katja managed to grab this while she was in the house. She said it was with your stuff.
Well, yeah. Where's my axe?
I found it while I was looking for the people who shot Mark. Do you want it?
Why don't you keep it? Sometimes it helps to have something you can document your thoughts on.
Oh, yeah. Day number 42. We're finding a cure. So yeah, one of these little rats died, but this one is actually pretty normal. So yeah, please get updated. I hope you guys subscribe and stuff like that. And if you know what that reference is from, please comment down below. Oh, and if you're actually watching this far, please comment down below. Hashtag.
There's gonna be fallout.
I don't know. Hashtag the dead. There. Hashtag the dead.
Yeah, I would imagine so.
What do you think?
You murdered Larry. You're no hero. You destroyed the group. You murdered Larry.
Fuck
all
you,
of them
man.
Are bad.
You're alive because of me. Why didn't you have my back?
I saved your wife and kid.
No, I saved them by making sure Larry didn't kill us.
Fuck, man. We got some beef with Kenny now.
I couldn't do it, Ken.
Well, maybe we should stay out of each other's way for a while.
Fuck, man. It was either fuck up Clementine's fucking childhood. It's kind of already fucked, but.
Lee, are those bad people dead?
We didn't kill them. No, they're still alive, so free. Yeah, Walker's probably got them.
Yes, Walker's probably got them. They were very bad people, and they were punished for it.
Okay. You were directed, Clementine.
Hey, Dad, what's that noise?
What noise? Walkers? Gunshots?
Like a car. Oh, God.
A car?
Not more strangers.
A car. Destruction. They're gonna fuck us up. Gangbang us. I'm sorry for that. Pause. When I say gangbang, is when I say, like, there's a group of people, and they're about to fuck us up. Like, I'd say, around 20 people going against, like five. Come or I'll shoot, don't shoot, we're here to help.
Come out or I'll shoot.
I don't think there's anyone there. It doesn't look like there's anyone here. There's a couple of stuff back there, I think. Doesn't look like anyone's here.
Figures.
It's
empty. Oh, crap! Baby, you gotta
see
this.
Oh, shit!
There's a shitload of food and supplies back here.
Fuck. Holy shit.
This food could save all of us.
It can.
Not
it will.
All of us.
I really can't. Everybody's copying what I'm saying. Like, you're welcome, Clementine. I know. Yes, they're probably
they
dead
back,
and stuff like that. They
then
keep
we're just
fucking
monsters who came
Jesus.
Out of the woods and ruined their lives.
This stuff isn't ours. Dad, whose car is it?
Don't worry about that, Duck. It's ours now.
It's abandoned, Ducky. Don't worry.
What if it's not?
Ah, man.
What if it's not abandoned? What if it is someone's?
Fuck, man. You're right. We shouldn't take this. We have to do this, Clem. Since it's Clementine,
right.
I'm staying on her
we
side.
We shouldn't take this.
What? Did you get some meal back there the rest of us missed out on? We have to take this stuff.
I don't want any part of it.
Clementine and I don't want any part of this.
We're starving.
Suit yourself.
The rest of us
I'm
are
sorry,
taking
Kenny,
this stuff.
I'm sorry, Kenny, but I just can't.
Okay, what have we got in here?
Look, there's more food in that box.
They have antibiotics. What else do they have?
See if there's any water.
Here.
Jesus.
Got it.
Oh my lord.
Lee, there's a hoodie in here.
But what
is... probably fit Clementine.
She's good. Thanks.
But what
whatever,
if the
man.
The person
get cold
who actually had who actually
hey, there was some batteries
was supposed
in one
to have
of those
that stuff
boxes.
Comes
I
back.
In your camcorder.
He's
here,
gonna be fucking miserable.
You can have
man.
Some too.
Fucked up.
For your walkie-talkie.
Batteries, huh? Think you can handle those?
You're not gonna let me live that down, are you?
I remember that. Sorry. Remember that the last episode, A New Day,
this.
When she put the batteries backwards? Oh, that was hilarious.
Oh, shit.
What? Trophy earned. Not stealing if you need it. It's not stealing if you need it. Oh. What kind of trouble? Oh. Was that that woman? Or was it the fucking, the fucking St. John Derry guys, the brothers? Wow. Oh, hey Clementine, how you doing?
James
oh, what?
What?
Oh,
all
the
sweetheart.
She was fucking stalking us. Wasn't that the... Yeah, that was the day when she asked me... Yeah. Nah, I mean, she's pretty far away. Like, hey, where's your hat? I don't know. Can you help me find it? Yeah, sure. Like, they're screaming out loud. Fuck. I'm sorry, y'all, if I fucking scared y'all. Alright, let's hope this is the end of the episode, because I only got like 4 minutes. So, yeah. Sorry. It's gonna take a while for this video to be uploaded, man. On YouTube. And I think that's the end of the episode. Next time on The Walking Dead. Alright, let's make this trailer fast.
This place is done. It's time to move on.
Oh, looks like Kenny healed up quite a bit.
Not like
screw it, not like you ever listen to a damn word I say. Wow.
Is this all you got?
I told you this town is tapped. Do you have any idea what we had to do to get all that? We need to leave.
Duck was asking about the farm last
night. Oh, that was a pharmacy, right? Where we stayed the other day? Last episode?
Get him out of all this madness.
Wait, what? Oh, shit, we got raided.
You murdered her
the next episode.
I did what I had to, and you know it.
Maybe people out there got things lined up better than us, at least. Could be folks who have all this shit figured out.
Do people get mad when they're scared?
Sometimes, yeah, they do.
This is crazy. I'm the one keeping this group going.
We can sort this all out, all right? We can sort this out.
I'll tell you what we need to sort out. We can't let one person fuck this up for everyone else.
Fuck. Long road ahead. Wow. So, yeah, guys. I hope you guys enjoy this video. Hold on, let's just go real quickly. Chopped off David's head. Leg off. 43% of players chopped his leg off. Shot Jolene. 60 players shot. Had Danny to shoot her. Helped kill Larry. 50%. Oh, it was 50-50. Killed both the St. John brothers. 61% of them didn't kill him. Stole the food from the car. 48% of the people didn't steal it. So basically, it was like lost, win, lost, win, lost. So it was a pattern. So it's basically a tie. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please like and or subscribe. I'll make 2 or 3 videos today. Peace out, everybody. Have a nice day. Oh, question of the day. Did you like this episode? Peace out.